Hello everyone, this is Alex the Blue Man, and welcome to another edition of Blue Man Reacts. Today I'm excited for this one because this is a brand new trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3, and it is the opening movie trailer. Oh my goodness. And I just realized it was released just 10 to 20 minutes ago as I'm recording this. So without further ado, let's go ahead and play it in 3, 2, 1, go! My goodness, there's Sora. I believe that's young Xehanort. I really hope I don't get a copyright strike. Oh my goodness. Ventus turn, Aqua. This music, my goodness. Riku, Sora, and Kairi, and I just saw Ansem. Axel, Roxas, Shion. Xemnas. There's Ansem again. Marluxia! And there's Xemnas again. And there's Master Xehanort. Kingdom Hearts 3. Coming January 29th, 2019. My goodness! My goodness. I didn't expect this music to be in a trailer like this. But I'm okay with that. So, this is pretty much like a story so far type of opening, like with Dream Drop Distance. And my biggest anticipations for this is the return of Marluxia and Larxene. Somehow they're back, and I can't wait to defeat them once again. So that's pretty much it for this video, and I apologize for it being such a short one. It's just that I'm lost for words for this one. I don't know what else to talk about. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like it, comment down what you think of this trailer, and I hope you all have a blurific day.